They're pretty sensitive, their skin is. And so what they'll do is they'll use their tails to hit anything their trunk can't hit. If you get hit by a tail, it's sort of like getting hit by a pool cue. It's a really, really bad day. Their tails are really, really strong. So any bug that's unfortunate enough to come in contact with an elephant tail usually never does anything else for the rest of its life.